Alright guys, I'm finally leaving Thailand. I managed to save the money to afford buying the tickets back home in New York City. As you know, I was working as a maid for the past month or so here in Koh Samui in Thailand for a rich Swedish guy after spending all my money trying to live the nomad lifestyle. How silly I was. Can't wait to get back home for Christmas. I missed my family and my friends so much. Maybe on my next trips I will be more prepared, but now I am still very young and silly.